The AR-15 did so much physical damage that some of the children could only be identified by DNA. Greg Abbott and the Republicans sent their thoughts and prayers. At the same time the parents were being notified, Greg Abbott was celebrating at a fundraising event. He revealed who and what he thought was important. "How could anyone, who calls themselves pro-life, vote for him?"